really enjoy my friendships that I've made. Some of my best friends are my co-residents in my same class.
There is a core goal for every resident in the program that through a process of graduated increase in responsibility, that residents develop the ability to practice general neurology in both inpatient and outpatient settings through all 4 years of the program.
For any neurology residency program across the country, its first few years are more inpatient heavy, and then the next few years are less inpatient heavy. And then there's the electives or outpatient rotations. But there's a lot of space for any kind of education activity that we want to do. I think it's an amazing experience for me.
Our residency involves 4 core training sites. The University of Minnesota, which is your classic tertiary care academic center. Hennepin County Medical Center, which is an urban safety net hospital. The Veterans Affairs Medical Center in Minneapolis. And finally, at Regents Hospital in St. Paul.
I think it's really unique that our program gives you 3 months of neurology inpatient rotations, where most you're completely inpatient, like internal medicine. For somebody like me who loves inpatient, I love the stroke rotations and the general neurology rotations. I really liked being able to go to those rotations, actually create a relationship with our seniors and our attendings that most people don't get.
The individual career goals of a resident, both in terms of clinical specialty and type of environment in which the resident wants to practice, obviously vary widely from person to person. So what we're trying to do is to foster an environment that will allow that base to be tailored to the individual interest of the resident.
That basically comes back to the culture of the program. I think from the leadership, Dr. Schmalstieg or Dr. Goldstein or any of the subdivision heads, whoever has expressed interest, the chiefs and the leadership have been able to give me space for electives where I want and when I want them. And then also if I change my mind, I wanted to do something more, they were able to adjust my schedule.
You get to cherry pick like mentors, and I got set up with Dr. Bento, who's one of our neurocred attendings, because I love inpatient. It's one of my favorite things about this program. You get a lot of experience in it. They help tailor like research ideas, whatever you want to do, they're there to support you as a mentor.
The biggest strength is Friday school. That's my favorite part of the week. I get to see all of my co-residents. We get to decompress.
Where you get to leave your rotations, you get to give your pagers and all the work to the attendings, and you get to come and learn actually about neurology and get to spend time with your co-residents, which is really fun.
I'm an international graduate, so I do not have any family or friends who already lived in Minnesota, and they have been my family. Life can hit us in different ways, and I would want to be around the people or an administrative system that is there for you. People want to be there for each other. I think we're headed in the right direction for every part of our learning.